double digits to continue lingering in the borderland. I'm talking Sunday's expected to reach 84 degrees, 82 by Labor Day. We're going to be expecting a cold front and 86 by Tuesday. I'll dive into